Let me just turn off the gas. That should do it. It's time for you to wake up, my little patient. Rise and shine. Didn't your mother ever teach you? It's rude to keep a guest waiting. There's those little pupers. My. So wonderful and beautiful. I can't wait to see how your whole body reacts. All these marvelous drugs of mine. But before we get started, why don't I take off that little mask of mine? Hold still. It'll take a second. There we go. I'd ask if you were feeling more comfortable, but I know this little thing does wonders. I trust you've gotten some much needed sleep, though I've been anxious to speak to you. Alright, let me get a good look at you, sweetheart. What's wrong? You don't recognize me? Sadly for me, you wouldn't. You may not know me, but I know you so well. You know, it's awfully unsafe of you to respond to such shady ads on the internet. I feel bad for you. You must have really needed that money. Don't you worry. If you live. And that's a big if. Maybe I'll still pay you with your life. Maybe I'll let you leave. No. You'd be the first. You've come in today for our clinical trial. Yes, we've been needing to test some new drugs and see how they affect our human psyche and our physical abilities. You're in for a marvelously fun time. I must say, I'm quite envious of you. So, based off your internet application records, already have your name, phone number, email, contact information, address, credit card number, everything I could possibly want. Though, since I am running tests on my drugs, I will need to get some physical information from you, just to see how the drugs are holding up with someone with your attributes. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start here by sanitizing my hands. Oh no. Don't take this like I care. I just can't have you getting any infections or having any bacteria alter my exams. I have been working on these marvelous for some time now, and you are the first specimen to reach out from my ad, so I can't wait to test them on a living, breathing human specimen. Well, breathing for now. Don't act so scared. You're gonna make it not fun for me. Or more fun. How naughty. I should punish you so much worse for trying to scream. Too bad for you. You're so far, far, far away, removed from reality. But no one's gonna hear you scream. I'd like to start by just feeling around your face here. Very good. Other side here. Don't move. Thank you. I just need to make sure that you're perfectly healthy. We wouldn't want a sick patient, would we? that would corrupt my findings. And after all, I've worked so hard and so long to see how my babies hold up. So you just stay right there. Okay. Let's go ahead and start by listening to your heart here. I'm just going to lift up your shirt here. Ooh, little jumpy. I'm sorry. Was that a little cold? I like when you squirm. Breathe in and out for me, darling. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. I said breathe. Good. In through your nose, out through your mouth. And just keep that going. In through your nose, out through your mouth. And again, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Excellent. Your lungs sound great. Though your breathing sounds a little rushed and shallow. But I could understand why in your current predicament you must be oh so excited. Let me just write that down here. Okay. Next, I just need to get your blood pressure. Though this may be a bit tricky with how you're all constrained at the moment. But I suppose I couldn't put it right here. How does that feel? Nice and tight? What a shame. Your blood pressure is abnormally high. You must be stressed. I wonder whatever could be causing that. You're not sick, are you? Because I'd hate to have a patient that could corrupt my data. Do you know what I would do with a patient that could corrupt my data? Let's just say that they'd be taking a long, long nap. If you know what I mean. But you wouldn't do that, right? You wouldn't have lied to me on your application for the drug testing, right? Good. Very good. I already got your weight while you were resting, so I'm just gonna grab your height. Hold still here. Very good. You seem to be at a healthy height and weight, so that'll be good for our testing purposes. I have a couple more vital tests I would like to do, and then we'll get started on the fun part. I can hardly wait. All of my wildest dreams finally coming true. All thanks to you. These tests I'll compare after I give you each single dose. Let me grab your temperature here. Hold still. Just going to read your forehead here. Normal. And I'm going to take a look into your ears here. So, hold still here and tell me, how is your hearing? You don't have any issues, do you? I'm not seeing any complications or any I asked you how your hearing was. You see, things go so much more smoothly when you answer me. I don't like being mad. After all, today is a joyous occasion. So, it's in your best interest not to upset me. Understand? Good. Other side. And everything appears good. Good. Over here. Okay. I'm going to place my heart rate monitor on your finger here. Suppose I have to come around here and get it since you're right. Tiny bit restrained. Here we go. And we're just going to wait a second. 1, 2, 3, 4. So fast. You must be dying to see my creations as well, aren't you? Oh, in time, we're almost done. All right. Just put those down here. And lastly, I just want to take a look at your eyes. I have my little pen light here. And open your eyes. Good. Look here. I'm just going to see how your eyes refract the light and how they dilate. I can't wait to see how these affect your sense of sight. It'll be so wonderful. You are the perfect test subject. Thank you for responding to my ad. Okay. It's time. Going to use this alcohol wipe to clean off our first injection site. I'm thinking we do this one in your neck. Hold still here. It's just a nice. And let me grab those syringes. Hold tight. I'm back. And here are my babies. Test them one by one on you. It'll be amazing to see the effects. Normally I wouldn't use them all together, but I'm really not sure how much time we have. So today, lucky for you, we're gonna test this side effect of having all three injected to you in the span of a few minutes. And you'll have to tell me how you're feeling clean off the spots on your forehead where I'm going to put the monitoring equipment so I can see your brainwaves throughout this entire process. Maybe one on your chest here too. Perfect. And we're just going to stick these onto you here. Of your temple. Put one on your neck here and one on your chest here. And let's go ahead and apply some iodine to the first injection. My study coming down to this moment. Kill cotton ball here. Hold that, just kind of get this spot all ready. Perfect. And it's time. Here's our now, this little baby should make you feel nice and relaxed. You may notice your audio or your hearing to be altered. I can't wait to see how this affects you. Hold still here while I just inject this into your nose. Wonderful. I can't wait to see what it does. One down, and I'll give that a moment to kick in for you, though it should be pretty instant by putting it right here on your neck. Oh, is it starting to affect you? I think it is. My, my, you look uncomfortable. I thought you'd like this feeling. Don't you worry. This slow, comfortable feeling the hearing of that. Sadly, will wear off momentarily. Till then, let me run a couple tests. Here's a tuning fork. Let's see how it's changed. Your face says it all. Interesting. Oh, you look scared. You're handling this all quite well. You truly are fascinating. Can't wait to see how the other drugs slowly affect you and slowly break you down. And again, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How are you feeling? Relax. I bet it seems that your heart rate has dropped and your breathing seems more steady, though scared. How marvelous to see my creations working so well. And with the way you're responding, it seems your hearing has finally come back to you. At least more than it was. Let's try our This one should affect your sense of sight. Why don't we inject this one? Into your temple. Let's see what it does and how quickly it can get to you. Just going to wipe and sterilize this area nice and clean. Good. And for the iodine here, new cotton ball. Just going to wipe that area nice and clean. Very good. Here it is. Marvelous. This one's my favorite. I've technically tested this one on a human before. me. Can you tell? It really alters a person's senses. Really changes their psyche. You're gonna love it. It's a trip. Hold still here. Just going to put that in right there. And get that all in here. Every last drop, 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 drop. There we go. Now that one should hit you pretty quick here. I've never tested it with the other drug though. I wonder what those side effects will be, if any. Will you tell me? Or are you going to keep it a secret? That looks like it's here. Let's get a good look at you, shall we? Let's see. Marvelous. What are you seeing? You look like you're on something. Oh, this is so fascinating. Quit swaying, stay still. Try and keep your head, neck, and shoulders still. I want you to follow my light with your eyes only. Here we go. How's it going? Are you seeing okay? Surprisingly decent. I only gave you small doses. I'd love to give you more, but I wanted to try all three today. Maybe next time, if you live. Very good. You're doing an excellent job. A lot better than I thought you were. You truly are marvelous. Patient. Good to see that you look like you're going back to normal. That you might have a new altered perception on reality. The side effects being as well, you might notice a change in your eye color. We have one last drug. Sadly. I think we'll put this one on the other side. Clean that off here. There we go. Okay, and get a new cotton round here with some site. Shall we? You're doing marvelous. Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous. Okay. Now, this last baby is the strongest. It'll affect both your sight and your hearing, as well as knock you out for the time being. Oh, you should be okay. Nothing to be scared of. Should cause some very interesting dreams. If you wake, you're gonna tell me all about that. And I'm gonna use my little system here to monitor your sleep patterns. So hold still for me. I'm very excited to see what this does. Here we go. There we go. Why am I doing this? Wasn't it obvious? Your browsing history. You experience tingles. ASMR. I have yet to experience this tingle phenomenon. And I'm going to do everything in my power to get it. Why should you? Someone who is beneath me, be able to experience this wonderful feeling while I cannot. No, these drugs will help me. They'll help enlighten me. But I can't test them all on myself, no. That's far too dangerous. I'll test them on you and others until I find the cure for my tingle. Immunity. You're looking a little sleepy. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Can't wait to see what this does to you. And read into your mind and see all about these tingles. I think it's time for bed for you. Good night, Angel.
I think it's time for bed.
I'll hopefully see you. Good night, Angel. Real soon.
Zero, 9.
mayhem, Chris MC